Hey there, folks. This is Dmcjediman Gaming, and welcome back to Dmcjediman Gaming Plays Turtle Tuesdays. We're jumping back into Shredder's Revenge with the third episode here. This one should find us to the end of the game. It's been a fun ride, you know. It hasn't been quite the difficult game I thought, but I am also on the easiest difficulty, so maybe I've got unlimited lives or something. And continues, whatnot. Either way, looks like this son will have one collectible in it. I think there's like 16 or 17 levels. You know, we'll play for an hour and see where we are. You know, don't forget, if you like my content, be sure to like and subscribe and hit the bell icon so you know if I want to upload. But let's get this recording started. Starting the recording right now. Okay. Recording has been started, and let's jump into this.
It won't fly!
Baxter Stockman appears to be who will be fighting here.
Wow! This lab is a technological marvel!
Well, that was a nice thing I did to myself. Come on. Hey, you guys want to take yourselves out like that for me, then go right ahead. Come on! Stupid pieces of garbage.
Hi guys! Did you miss me?
No Sims! I eat 'em!
All right. And back for Stockman.
Stepping turtles, I'll have my revenge.
Be reasonable. You're a fly of science.
Okay, so standing there does not save it. I finally got a hit on him.
You, you no good ninjas! Way to go!
Oof! Hate the ones who ruin me here. It's alive! It's alive!
The old dome has seen better days.
Okay. We completed the Punk Frog's request, so we'll go take care of theirs real quick. You'll actually get to see what a completed request looks like. Nothing, that special, to be honest.
That was mighty thoughtful of you. Thanks.
Okay. We still have to complete Irma's stuff. We still have to complete Vern's stuff. Not what I meant to do.
You've got to find my VHS tapes.
Working on it, Vernon. Already found Burns. So we're missing one VHS tape. Oh, okay. I guess we had found all of Irma's diaries, too. I didn't realize that.
Thank you.
Generation X. This is so awesome! Okay, there's three collectibles here.
Hectodrome!
Ooh, that looks like Chrome Dome. The last of the VHS tape.
Think of trying to steal my story.
I guess we'll have his request on that. Resurrecting that should have gone through me. Get out of here, Kala. It's not safe. That's two collectibles found. Oh, I hate these side guys. Okay. Alright, give me that.
It's that time!
In the trag?
Your pranks will shall be done.
No frag sound.
Geniuses fall down sometimes.
That's for shard! Move him!
So I found the crystal shard.
Thank you.
phone going.
Intruder alert.
Almost done with him. I'm probably going to be,
Hi guys! Could you miss me?
That was cool!
Way to go!
Cowabunga!
Whew.
Let's crash Shredder's party, amigos.
And got an achievement, clean up in aisle 4. Stop Chrome Dome before he can rebuild the old tech drone. Let's go give Vernon his stuff first, because by doing that, we'll have, there it is.
It's about time. My tapes are priceless.
Because each time you complete a request, you get more, more points in power. Okay, there's one collectible here.
Lost arch enemies.
That looks like it might be Slash? Oh no, not another one of these levels.
There's no time
I hate
to explain.
These levels.
Let's go!
Thank you. Oh, the pizza monsters! Well, not pizza monsters in the same sense, but... Wow.
Found
that. That's all the neutrinos found. And an achievement. Biggest fan. Find all cameos in story mode. Come on. then I'll grab the key. Flash.
I'm gonna trash you, mutants. Been trashed. Oh,
way to go!
Cowabunga!
Well, that's episode 14.
Now, let's get down to business.
How many are left of these?
We need to find our crystal shards, you dig?
So we're missing one crystal shard, which probably is in this level, because I think crystal shards are the only collectibles left.
Outworld,
oh, Krang! Looks like we're finally fighting Krang. Fucking A! That's one of them down. Both of them down.
Special temper here, enthusiasm!
Okay. Come on.
Go!
The crystal shot. Okay. I knew I was gonna go down there.
Go!
and crank.
I am invincible. I'll teach you some manners.
Who goes down first, me or him? And it was him.
Yeah! You fell for my diversion. I have a surprise for you.
I don't like surprises.
I will show you how a true ninja fights.
Shredder!
The world is mine.
He knocked me into the health. That was awesome. Probably gonna die to Shredder once. Okay, let me get a hit in.
Way to go!
Okay.
Cowabunga!
You haven't seen the last of me.
So the neutrino's request has been completed. Well, what am I doing? Go back. I'm gonna get their request done real quick.
You got all the shards, way out.
Yep. And that gives us the achievement for completing all the special requests in story mode. So there's only one level left. Rather than make you guys sit and, you know, have to click on a fourth episode for sure, let me stop this recording and start up another one. So, stopping this recording now. Okay. Let's wait and see that it's gotten recorded. It has been. Well, hold on. I accidentally hit start on it, so let's return the map, because I want you guys to be able to see everything from it. Whew, that was a mistake. Okay, starting the second recording right now. Okay, second recording's been started. Now let's go in. So this should be the last level. Oh hey, the neutrinos car and Shredder again. Are we getting? Okay, so I can hit him. Oh. I'm gonna be dead before I even make that spinning thing again.
Shell shot. Hi guys! Did you miss me?
Come on, do the spinny thing again, you. Okay, we've gotten him to halfway now. Bullshit! Bullshit, 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 bullshit! I'm only gonna attempt this one more time, and if it don't happen, then I'll have to take a break and try again. That's some fucked up bullshit. Die at least once here, it looks like. And I died once. Almost there. statues down. I only died once during that battle this time. And now that I know Shredder's patterns a little more, maybe I'll be able to die less to him. Like I said, if I die this time, don't know, I'm just going to stop this recording and try again. Okay.
I will get my revenge!
Come on! Oh, this is bullshit! Fucking A! Are you telling me I can't fucking get over here fucking enough time to fucking kill these fucking things to fucking take down his fucking shield? God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! Thank you. got him! I get it!
Impossible.
Oh, he is a tough one. Oh, give me that sweet achievement for beating the game, please.
Cowabunga!
There it is. New York can rest easy once more that... the achievement blocked it, so sorry. I, Vernon Fennec, was not at all scared. Yeah. Oh, hey, I recognize that machine. That's from Donatello Does Machines. With New York safe, Donatello gets back to his machines. And there's Casey Jones. By beating this game, I've unlocked him to play as. So that was Shredder's Revenge. Oh boy. Fun game. Got a smidge tough there at the end. But I did it. No rewinds or save states on this one. So they certainly would have helped, especially with some of the bullshit of that Super Shredder boss. I hope you've all enjoyed this one. This is probably going to be the finale, because I just don't see myself going back and redoing the whole game on camera just for all the other endings. Like, I might do it, you know, here and there in my free time, but... that's about it. If there's a way to show off the cutscenes after I've done it, maybe I'll do a bonus episode that shows the other endings. I mean, I know there's still have to beat the game with Raphael, Leonardo, and Michelangelo. Have to beat it with April and Splinter, and have to beat it with Casey Jones. So that's six more playthroughs. Read all about how Shredder and Crank rat things without a doubt. So here's a little story I'd like to tell about four youngsters coming out of the shells. You might be wondering what this was come to. But it was a fun game. Wonder if it didn't tell me how many times I died. Probably 100 or more. I'm not very good at certain types of games. Like, you put a racing game in front of me, or a Lego game, and I kick some major shell on those. You know, even certain fighting games, like, though keep in mind this is based on way back when, but I used to play, you know, the Budokai series for Dragon Ball Z, used to be pretty good at them. A little bit ragey at certain ones, especially when they were insanely difficult, like, Infinite World, but... Side-scrolling beat-em-ups are not my forte. I think I've shown that with how the Cowabunga collection went. And in case you're wondering, I'm letting the credits play because, you know, the people who worked on this deserve to have their name shown. So, if you don't mind, I'm actually going to go grab some water because my throat's a little parched, so I will be right back. And I'm back. Sorry about that. Like I said, I needed something to drink, and since I don't know how long the credits will go for, Now, did everyone enjoy the series, though? Now, I will say, if this is the end for the series, there will be something new taking its place on a different day, though. Because Turtle Tuesday will be replaced with Monday Morphin Power Rangers. Because my good friend Aaron Vega, for Christmas, got me Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Battle for the Grid. Or maybe it's just Power Rangers Battle for the Grid. So Cam Clark reprised his role as Leonardo Roxay. Rob Paulson was back as Raphael the Slash. Townsend Coleman was back as Michelangelo Rat King and Razor. And Barry Gordon reprised Donatello and Bebop. Shout out to those four, the goats of TMNT. But yeah, so Power Rangers Battle for the Grid will replace Turtle Tuesdays and will come out on Mondays. That might end up being the end of the Fiend days, though, because it's kind of hard coming up with different themes for different things. Especially since some of the games I might play don't, you know, coincide. Another thing to look for in late March is the next expansion for Forza Horizon 5 comes out. You may recall I played the Hot Wheels expansion on this channel, so it makes sense I'll also play the new Rally expansion for my channel. I don't know how much of that I'm going to do. Probably the main story mode, and that'll be it. Like, I haven't even finished everything from the Hot Wheels one. Like, I've got most of it done, but there's a few things, like, you know, getting a clean lap time on all the time trials I haven't bothered with yet. I will someday. Other games that'll be coming up, once Pillet with Fire has finished up, I'm probably going to replace that with Maneater, a game where you play as a killer shark. Other ones will come at some point. I'm going to do Scott Pilgrim for my channel. Of course, I'm still working my way through Sonic Mania, and someday Sonic will return. I don't mean Sonic Mania, obviously that's continuing, but at some point I will get that Sonic collection, the one that has the old games. A special message. Cowabunga, thank you for playing. Oh, and a special scene. Wonder if this is for getting all the cameos. Statue of Liberty now has Raph's mask. Surprised they didn't make it Donnie's mask since he's the one we played through as.
Cowabunga!
And congratulations, you've unlocked Casey Jones.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
Shredder's Revenge!
Let's kick some down!
Okay, I want to check some stuff. Okay, well, either way, this is where we're ending this video. Like I said, it might be the end of the Cowabunga. Or not Cowabunga. The end of Shredder's Revenge for my channel, but hopefully you'll join me next time, either if I have another episode of this or for the Power Rangers series. I hope you've enjoyed this. It's been a blast playing, even through the frustrating parts like Super Shredder. But this has been DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm signing off. Cowabunga, everyone! Peace!